Tell me about World War One.
World War One. Well, you may or may not have heard of me, but my name is Dave Montes, and I'm the last known survivor of the Great War.
Wow, what was it like in the trenches?
Well, sit down with me, little Billy. I'm gonna have to tell you a story. The First Battle of Marne in September 1914 marked the end of the German sweep into France and the beginning of trench warfare. The combined British and French forces were able to stop the German advance along the line of the River Marne. They then counter-attacked and pushed the Germans back to the River Seine.
September 15, 1914. These last few weeks have been very busy. Our form of forward line was too difficult to hold. We're too weak to shove ahead, so now we're back in a strong position which we dug before withdrawing. The end of our advance was shown by the almost complete loss of the Royal Irish in Le Pilly. Apparently, they pushed on too far and were heavily attacked and surrounded.
It's not fine, Montes. Get your stuff together. It should be a good 25 miles before we set up the next trench.
Yes, sir.
Listen, our soldiers, I'm in charge. You're not. If I see any of you running away from the front line, I'll kill you myself. And guess what? If you've got something to say, don't say it.
So, yes, sir.
Head down!
March 20th, 1916. By July, we're planning to attack a 24-kilometer front between Serres, north of the Ancre, and Curlew, north of the Somme. I'm still mourning the death of my best friend, Corporal Campo. He didn't deserve the cruel death he received. I'm glad his body was taken back home so we can have a proper funeral. Others weren't that lucky. They were just thrown in a pit like everybody else.
God, I miss my family so much.
Don't you worry, Alex. The war will all be over soon. We can go back and just forget about this hellhole once and for all.
Fine.
Get down! Get down! Alex! Alex! You're gonna be alright! Don't you die on me!
Help me!
You're gonna be alright, we're gonna get you some help!
Tell my family.
Don't worry.
Another come and get a medic over here!
Don't die!
Another night settles in as quickly as it goes. The memories are shadows.
enough soldiers. Oh, yeah. I see enemy running away from the front line. I'll kill you myself. Is that understood?
You
Poor man alert.